Tre Mann just showing you his ball handling skills. How about a little scoop-de-loo there?